Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Krista Dubill with 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for this Monday, December 3rd. President Donald Trump is returning to the metro. He'll be in Kansas City Friday. The president will speak at the 2018 Project Safe Neighborhoods National Conference. It's a gathering for law enforcement, prosecutors, and crime reduction specialists. The Department of Justice hosts the event. A mom accused of driving her car with her children inside into the Kansas River appeared in a Lawrence courtroom today. Sharon Dingledine pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder. Rescuers pulled her one-year-old son from the water, but her five-year-old daughter drowned. Earlier, Dingledine was found competent to stand trial. Sally Mae surprised a Winnetonka High School student today. Joe Bell is a senior theater student and Eagle Scout. During a school presentation, he was surprised with a $25,000 scholarship. It's part of a Sally Mae program called Building the Dream. In the last 3 years, his grandmother died and his father was diagnosed with cancer. He plans to major in political science or journalism. Your forecast is next.
Did you know? A realtor will help guide you through the home buying process from beginning to end. Visit kcrar.com for more information or to find a registered realtor in your area.
All right, here is your forecast. 27 degrees overnight, cloudy, a few snowflakes still flying around, just some flurries, no snow accumulation. Tomorrow, cloudy again and 30 degrees, a few snowflakes around. In our 7-day forecast, as we look ahead to the weekend, we're looking at a system on Thursday that could bring us a little bit of snow, and then maybe Saturday or Sunday, although right now it looks like that storm will track to our south, so I took it out. Good news for the Chiefs game on Sunday, should be pretty good, just a little cold for the ball game. Remember, you get your news and weather anytime at KSHP.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.